time when he whiffed at it. If he would have moved the puck, they would have called it for a penalty.
Now Romanov back with it. In comes Clarkson now. David Clarkson sends it back in front. Knocked away from Holland. 21-18 now. The shots on goal in favor of Toronto. Clarkson spins and shoots. Scores! David Clarkson from well out. And it's 4-2 Maple Leafs.
Four goals, four on the blocker side. They're all in the same place on Jaro Halak. David Clarkson, who's had his best run of hockey as a Toronto Maple Leaf over the last couple of weeks, stays with this puck. Holland will pick up the loose puck and reverse it to Clarkson. The traffic is in front of Halak. He doesn't pick it up late, but this beats him right in the same spot. Four times Halak's been beaten on the blocker side, and David Clarkson gives the Leafs a two-goal lead with 3.5 minutes left here in the second period.
Jack Capuano, the Islanders head coach, went over and talked to assistant Doug Waite and Amy about lifting Halak, but 3.5 to go in the period. They elect to keep him in. So Clarkson's got his second of the season. And a centering pass knocked away by Strait.